I have a real good feeling in my heart that this spacecraft will bring us home, no problem.
The first two astronauts to fly Boeing's Starliner capsule say they're confident it can bring them home. They've already been in space much longer than expected. Barry Butch Wilmore and Sunita Sunny Williams had their first news conference since docking to the International Space Station more than a month ago.
Absolutely confident.
I feel confident that if we had to, if there was a problem with the International Space Station, we can get in our spacecraft and we can undock, talk to our team, and figure out the best way to come home.
The veteran NASA astronauts and former U.S. Navy test pilots are waiting for the company and the U.S. Space Agency to fix an array of thruster issues. They were launched aboard Starliner on June 5th from Florida and docked the next day at the ISS. They were supposed to spend about 8 days there. Now, their mission has been extended.